Thomas Satoransky, point guard. When I was 17, I decided to go to Spain, try the professional league there. So I ended up in Seville. I was there 3 years and gave me a lot. In Europe, there's no too many point guards which are 6'7 and still can jump. So maybe it's a little special about me. So I think this is my biggest advantage, to be athletic and be that tall, playing against small point guards.